What are the black spots on my potato leaves and how do I control this issue? And this is from Joey via YouTube. So he has black spots on his potato leaves. Any ideas about that?
Could be a fungal disease.
That's the first thing I thought.
Yeah, potatoes and tomatoes are in the same family, mm-hmm. and whatever fungal disease a tomato will get, so right. will a potato.
So will a potato.
So it could be early blight, but we really don't know without seeing a picture.
True. Good point.
Yeah, right. So it's probably a fungal disease. For that, we recommend crop rotation. Mm-hmm. So don't plant your potatoes, tomatoes, or eggplants. Eggplants right. are in the same family. Don't plant them in the same spot year after year. You want to put them on a 3 or 4 year rotation out of that spot mm-hmm. in case that some fungal diseases are soil borne. So you don't want that to get in your soil.
Right.
And then also preventative fungicide sprays. So if you already have the spots, a fungicide spray is not going to fix the spots that you have.
Yeah.
It only prevents it from spreading, getting worse.
Okay.
So preventative fungicide sprays.
Right. And something else I like to throw in, resistant varieties.
Yes.
If those are out there, use those. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoy it. To subscribe, click below.